Covering Lake County this morning, the school board answered allegations of class size tampering. The district is being accused of falsifying records to get around class size rules. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus takes a look at the allegations.
I think the class size amendment as it is written is extremely complicated.
Lake County Superintendent Susan Moxley admits there were as many as 5 excess students to a class. She says in the fall, 6 schools violated the state's class size laws. But Moxley says she was unaware until a Lake Mineola High School teacher complained to the state, saying she was told her roster would be falsified for just 1 week, the week the state counts class size.
I have not had any concern or issue that has come to my office about class size being implemented incorrectly.
But teachers union president Stuart Klatt says he went to the superintendent's staff before the count took place, told them teachers were being instructed to sign rosters that didn't account for all of their students.
When I talked to some of the staff, they said convey to teachers not to sign anything false or inaccurate.
I can stand here today and tell each and every one of you that no directive came from my office or with my knowledge of anyone in this district office to hide students or to lie about schedules.
A district investigation from December showed about 70 students at Lake Mineola High were enrolled in a class that existed solely on paper. Moxley has called for an independent review to identify how this happened and how it can be fixed. She says no one has been disciplined at this point. In Lake County, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.